supposed to look like the AR-15, but be marketed to kids.
Some of these kids that they're marketing to might not yet be allowed to cut up their own dinner because mommy and daddy still considers the knife to be too sharp. And yet, We One Tactical has looked at these elementary schoolers and decided that making a few more dollars is worth the added risk to these children's lives.
It is Republicans in Congress who continue to value gun industry profits over people.